The Vivo IQ Neo 3 is going to be the cheapest Snapdragon 865 smartphone on the market and will arrive on Thursday, April 23rd. Today the brand manager Feng Yufei posted on Weibo the first official image of the phone. It will come with three shooters and a rectangular setup in the upper left corner and a neat blue-black gradient. We also expect the phone to have 44W fast charging since a phone with the model number V19818 was certified at CCC with 11V4A charger.